This is a normal rocker switch. This is a high current switch. What's the difference between the two? Ordinary rocker switch is usually 15A, the high current rocker switch can reach 30A. Explain to you why this rocker switch can reach a high current of 30A. First of all, it is a new type of split design. Really separate the two inner springboards. The rocker switch will not be directly damaged due to excessive current during use. All accessories of the product have been inspected and qualified. The most common boat type switch can withstand 15A current, but this KCD4 using a large silver point can reach 30A current. Silver contacts of ordinary rocker switches. Small contact surface. Silver contacts for high current rocker switches. Large contact surface, the maximum current can reach 30A. Thanks for watching.